At their 6-month appointment, your baby will be given their third dose of the DTaP, the PCV13. They may or may not get a third dose of the rotavirus vaccine and the hip, depending on which brand they've been given. After 6 months, the CDC also recommends an influenza or flu shot vaccine, which may require a booster. If your child has had 2 doses of this vaccine in a given year, the next year they will only require 1 dose.